It was right off that far edge. You see where that corner comes out?
Jessica Palin says she saw the craziest thing ever Sunday afternoon while shopping at Trader Joe's at the Ward Parkway Shopping Center.
It was horrific to watch.
She had just gotten back into her car when she noticed something fall from above the store.
They just, I guess, panicked and jumped.
Two deer, frantically looking for an escape, jumped over a 5-foot wall on top of the store and landed in the parking lot 2 stories below. A spokesman for the shopping center says someone opened a door where the deer were hanging out and likely startled them.
They were just flaring around, but they couldn't move, and it was just awful.
Palin says the 30 or so people who were outside at the time couldn't believe what they had just witnessed.
Oh my gosh, I mean, it was complete shock for everyone, and no one moved. I sat there for probably a good 8 minutes in my car, just like couldn't move, and everybody else was just like that.
Security guards closed off the area while they waited for animal control.
No one could help them. That was the worst thing, is because nobody knows what to do in that situation. I mean, they're wild animals.
No one was hurt, no damages reported, but one of the deer died. The other was later put down.
Deer are flying out, you know, jumping off roofs and dying? Like, that doesn't happen.
It's an unusual cause of death in a state where the annual mortality rate for deer 6 months and older is less than 5%. The Missouri Conservation Department also says the primary cause of death for deer are hunting, diseases, and crashes involving the animals.
When you hit them in your car or something like that, usually they either die right away or they take off running. You know, you don't really see them in pain. And to see an animal in pain is so much different than just knowing an animal died.